You are normally not able to equip two accessories at the same time in GTA Online, but there is a way around this. Make a gas trail to a telescope on the pier, set it on fire, and then enter the telescope so your hand touches the telescope as you catch on fire. This will glitch out your animation, giving you access to your menu to put on another accessory. Your original accessory will return when you move away from the telescope.